Kaushik, your art teacher. Today we are going to make a beautiful jhoola for Krishna ji on the occasion of Janamashtmi. So first we will see the material which we require for this beautiful jhoola. We need a sweet box or juice box for base, and we need some colorful sheets. Empty tissue rolls or foil rolls you can take. Gota, ribbon, scissors, glue gun, any empty box for jhoola, some flowers. You can take paper flower, stones, beads, any type of flower you can use. Now we will start to make this beautiful jhoola.
Go.
First we will start to cover this box. Now we will cover these empty foil rolls with colorful sheets. Now I will wrap the gota on the tissue roll. Now we have to cover this box also. Make four holes in the box to attach string, hang the box and tissue roll. Balance and paste it.
Go.
Thank you. Now stick the tissue roll on both sides of supporting base. Decorate our jhoola with beautiful flowers.
Go.
See, the beautiful jhoola is ready for our cute Krishna ji.